All right, well, I gotta admit, when I heard that you were going down to the Performance Center, I was like, maybe you're starting to get that old feeling back. And I literally said, hey, did anybody ask Sean if he wants to do something at Rumble? I think they ended up saying, no. I said, well, can you? He's like, all he can say is no, you know?
Yeah.
So I kind of put that on me.
See, I saw the computer-generated things on, like, social media.
I put that out. That was on
me. Oh, did you? Okay. Nicely done, because I went,
no.
Oh, that'll be the sweet.
Well, that was the thing. When he and I finally got the chance to talk at the Rumble, I said, you're a bright young man. I said, I think that's tremendous, and clearly, old man River here. Heck, I appreciate it, because, heck, you keep my name out there, and it makes, you know. But the thing is, in all the years, there's always been speculation about me coming back. It's never gotten as high as to where, you know, different writers or this person or producer or whatever have asked. But for the first year ever, it was the first time, you know, Vince asked. It wasn't until after we spoke. I don't know, and I guess that's maybe that's why, because, you know, he said, you know, with the PC stuff, you know, people feel like maybe you're getting the urge to, you know, would you be interested? I said, I think you're so talented. And I mean, I look at him like, you know, you look at people and you go, oh, that would have been, you know, wish you was here. Yeah. You know what I mean? It's one of those things, you know, because I still have that to where I go, oh, boy, if I got a hold of you, mister, we'd have some. Yeah, yeah. You know what I mean? Again, that was always the joy of doing the job to me when, like, that's the thing, it never bothered you if a new guy coming in, because, you know, if you saw it, and I'd see you and I'd go, oh my goodness, I could have, you know, and I mean that, you know,
yeah,
what I mean?
Yeah, I know exactly what you mean,
totally.
I watched him for the better part of a year, and I said, oh, he can carry me.